Ow.
Oh, Trixie. Oh, I just got bamboozled. I can't believe I just got bamboozled. I couldn't see that. Alright, here it comes. The public humiliation. I got bamboozled. I guess you were more correct. It is less like Sinbad and more like Indiana Jones.
Destroyed the one behind it too.
Thank you.
Light. I see the light.
Question mark?
You lie.
Path I take just takes me lower, not higher. Off to the West Garden. Yeah, that's why I kept reminding me of Hyperlight Drifter, because it looked like there was like some sort of past civilization here. Oh yeah, that big gold thing. Yeah, because there wasn't any sort of like intro cinematic or any sort of tutorial or anything. It just threw me in. So it's like there's some underlying darker story that's going on. Or at least that's what it makes me feel like. So it's like it throws all these really cute animals at you, and then there's just like this super dark story. Well, I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to be doing with these coins, but it seems to be that I'm allowed to do this. What happens if I am away from it and I do something? That's cute. What? Is that an extra item slot? It is, but I don't know what these are. What are these? Oh, it's magic! Oh, I need to get my hands on some magic. He looks so badass. Oh, shit. When do I get my hands on some magic, game? so calming.